I found something interesting in both engines.
It's very interesting in this valve here.
And I won't talk about it. This is a brochure I found some days ago about Selva Marina engine for boat.
Selva Marina is an Italian company dedicated from many years with the building and studying outboard engine, especially two-stock. Two-stock are simple, are powerful, but now comes another problem, the problem of emission. This company produces 8 different models until 80 horsepower. Everyone is two-stock, and 21 model or four-stock. This is because of very restrictive regulation about emission. The first enemy of two-stock in our everyday application. But what I found interesting is the DFI system. I read about some low emission two-stock. I don't know if you can see with good quality on the camera, but this is the schematic of this engine. This engine is something very, very rare to find, because it have a camshaft and a poppet valve for exhaust, and the scavenging system, the transfer port, like a classical two-stock. It's a sort of hybrid engine. We can see it's a two-cylinder two-stock engine with 180 crankshaft difference. And this DFI, it's a low pressure direct fuel injection, an exclusive system of Selva for a more clean combustion and better emission. Here it's all in Italian, but you can see the different line. This is the traditional two-stock of boat application, 58 horsepower. So we have the four-stock 50 horsepower with slightly better consumption of fuel respect to the RPM. Here we have the lowest of the line. We have this LPDFI, low pressure direct fuel injection, that here we can see with the same horsepower. We have the classical two-stock, the four-stock, and this system.
Now it's all I know. I will search something more deep about this system. I hope you will write some comment and give me some input, and I hope I open a little bit your mind for searching something interesting about the two-stock, that it's still alive. Stay tuned and see you next time. Please subscribe if you like. You will find also my place in Patreon. Take a look. See you.